we're going to clean up the copper and increase the value. And these are the internal guts of electric motors. Some of it's been through a shredder and liberated from the motor and housing and stuff. But there's a lot of copper in this. And so we're going to shred this up to a much finer shred and break up all these steel plates from the copper wire through one of our bigger 34 by 24 hammer mills.